mostly the pattern has focus has been on education, religion and cultural norms.
Technology. Cultural norms. Yes. But here if you are very, very clear about the concept of social chain, when in social chain there is a custom, there is a law, right? There is a traditions, all such type of things is also very important as a tools of social chain, right? For mores also, right? See, your traditions also, norms also. So norms are also very important. But how norms are becoming? What is the basis of a norm or a law? Exactly. So that is one thing, and another parallel thing in the modern society, in democratic society, is the constitution. So if you look at in one particular country like India, there are two traditions are going side by side. One is a tradition of constitution, and according to constitution, there are laws and people are following. But in parallel, very strong tradition of religion. And that tradition of religion never allowed the modern constitution of India or modern laws. So you look at the whole issue of talaq. How Muslims, you know, law or Muslims traditions or Quran or whatever, they are understanding talaq, or what is their stand about talaq, and how constitution is related to talaq. So in the whole talaq issue, I think that will also come in your examination, because talaq is also related to both constitution as well as the Islamic law. So now there is a conflicting situation. Tam ek baju em ko ke Muslim samaj che atho Muslim clergy che, basically Muslim clergy che, they are supporting talaq. But within Muslim community there are thousands of women, they are opposing talaq. Right? So All India Muslim Women's Association, one side, they are supporting the talaq. Acha, the BJP led government is also supporting talaq, but their interest is very different than the Muslims women, those who are propagating against the talaq. And the clergy's interests are also very different. So you know, it's a triangle from this particular talaq issue. So you can give example of talaq, or there are number of such type of issue which is directly related to religion or to custom. For example, you know, we have a live-in relationship. So live-in relationship, according to Supreme Court, you can have a live-in relationship, there is no problem. But if you look at from the Hindu or Muslim or any tradition, religion tradition, they are telling that male and female only can stay together through marriage, and that is a customary marriage, not live-in relationship. So live-in relationship means living male and female together without marriage, and here living with marriage. So these two types of, you know, so you have to derive such type of examples, 6-7 examples, parallel examples, the constitution and the religion.